before the neighborhood dwarf calls each of her six cats by name. Before sunlight claws at windows, village women whose arms are brooms sweep sidewalks. The futile fight, scratched into faces fully cognizant, leaves fall.